Jolene, please don't take him just because he can.